this debate is the two men standing there for 90 minutes without aids and without autocues. The host, Jim Lehrer of PBS, who will be doing his 12th debate, will ask each candidate a question. The debate will be split into six 15-minute segments. Each candidate will get 2 minutes for each of his answers, and then the balance of each segment, 11 minutes, will be left for back and forth between the candidates, which is a much less restrictive format than we've had in the past and could lead to more surprises. Both candidates have been hunkered down now for several days doing their homework. Mitt Romney has been prepared by Senator Rob Portman, who was once spoken of as a vice president candidate, but who we're told does a fantastic impression of Obama and has been really getting under the skin of Romney in the run-up to these debates. Obama's had John Kerry, another smooth-speaking, rich Massachusetts Bostonian who's been taking the role of Mitt Romney, and we're also told been giving Obama a run for his money as he tries to get his points down to a T. I think all eyes are going to be on Mitt Romney. Barack Obama has been in office for 4 years. He's a known quantity. Mitt Romney is the challenger in this debate. He's had a dreadful few weeks on the campaign trail, and even though his campaign are trying not to make this too important, everybody knows that this is an absolute make-or-break moment for Mitt. I think for Obama, the risk is that he comes across as somewhat supercilious. We know he really doesn't like Mitt Romney, and he really believes that Mitt Romney stands for a vision of America that is absolutely antithetical to his own vision of America. The danger for Obama is that he lets this personal animosity show. He talks down to Mitt Romney. I think we shouldn't underestimate Romney's capacity as a debater. In the primary debates, when he was winning the Republican nomination, he had two really crunch moments against Newt Gingrich in Florida and Rick Santorum in Michigan. And both those debates, when the chips were down, he won them handsomely. Now, it is possible with the amount of preparation that Romney's done, and also the low expectations, only about 30% of Americans think he can beat Obama, even a workmanlike, even a steady performance by Romney could be perceived as a victory, which might change the momentum of this campaign and get people to start looking at him more favorably. And from that base, who knows where he could go?